Welcome to Lowbrow Gaming and another live stream of Watch Dogs 2 by this little indie company called Ubisoft. Not such a small company. Not anymore, at least. Alright. Let's see if we can take down Trump. I mean, Blume. Blume is the antagonist in this world. Invite. So yeah, last time, what happened last time? We engaged in a hacker war against Larry. Larry, I'm still not quite sure whether he or she is a he or she. I think it's a she. But who knows? In this sexless world. Alright, let's get ourselves a vehicle.
Move!
Boom, and turn the volume down a bit. Nope, stay away. Alright. So, in case you've never watched Lowbrow Gaming before, let me just say hello. We are a Let's Play channel of three. Three guys of Norwegian descent. That's us. I live stream every Monday. And then the rest of the week, we do Let's Plays, both solo and multiplayer. The two guys are Golden Minus and Christian. And again, my name is Lars. Hello, nice to meet you. Let's check out the app and see what we can find in terms of missions. Alright, let's see. Side operations, main operation. Oh! That's what happens when you look at your phone while driving. Okay, let's. The Zodiac Killer. Is the Zodiac Killer back in Frisco? Let's see, the name game. Started that, as it looks like. Alright, let's. See how much do we need to start taking down Blue. It's a long-term plan. We need millions of followers. But we have 1 million followers, 1.5 actually. So let's see. Main operation. Watched. Let's do it. Meet DedSec at the Thalassa Bar. Let's do it. Hey, TF2 fan, how you doing? Welcome to Lowbrow Gaming. My name's Lars, by the way. I hope you'll enjoy this live stream as much as I will. We've just started. I'm gonna be here for at least a couple of hours, maybe even three. Who knows? Have you played Watch Dogs before? I have recently began. I'm about, I want to say 7 hours in the game. Hello, unknown ninja. Welcome back, my friend. Did you end up getting Watch Dogs 2 for Christmas, as you thought you would? Or was it a troll brother of yours? Let's see. Find the mission objective. Oh, it's just sending us around in a circle. That's nice. Let's move the microphone a little bit closer. Right, never in your life have you played it. But watching YouTube is a different story. Okay, so you've been watching a lot of watchdogs. You are the watcher of the watchdogs. Are you a watchdog? I mean, I'm not necessarily calling you a dog. Oh, you completed the last mission today. Congratulations. I just have to prevent my cat from turning off the computer. Every now and then, she jumps up, top of the power button, and turns it off. But yeah, congratulations on completing the game, Ninja. You still enjoy the game. I'm glad to see you here. To keep me company. Bum, Wow, it's really a long way we have to go for this mission. You're not a dog, you're an icon. No, I'm on the PC actually. I'm playing this through Steam and then through Uplay because that's how Ubisoft works. I currently have a cat right in front of my monitor, making it a little bit difficult to see the minimap, but it's a good thing we have augmented reality so that we can see the GPS in real world along the road. I'm going to try to be more stealthy this time than I was last time you watched. Last time you watched it was painfully embarrassing, but I felt like the last couple of tries has gone quite well. Oh shit, alright, sorry, just have to step away for a second because my cat is being annoying. There we go. Ubisoft did do a good job this time. I've mentioned this previously, but I'll say it again. I played Watch Dogs 1 on the... I pre-ordered it with the PlayStation 4, and I played for a total of maybe an hour, because it sucked. Watch Dogs 1 really did suck, but I'm so glad that they went in the opposite direction this time with both the characters and the story, and they've made everything bright and shiny and fun. It's great. Let me know if the audio levels are okay, whether or not I should turn the game volume up or down, or the mic volume up or down, or whatever, so that you get a good experience watching as well. Right, let's park nice and easy and enter this area. See what's up at the Thalassa seafood restaurant. Oh yeah, I have to go here and press triangle, right? There we go. So yeah, the reason why this looks like I might be playing on the PS4 is because of this. Playing with the DualShock. Stop driving on the sidewalks. Well, I need to park somewhere out of traffic. Alright, let's listen to this cinematic.
Put this up on the screen, Josh. It's from Miranda. You're being followed. A friend of mine has given this to you at great risk. Watch your backs, as a target on it.
Target? What?
That's us.
Fuck. Right now.
And check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Hey.
Motherfucker. Let's fuckify your ship!
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail.
Awesome. Let's catch the... Oh! I got some flickering again now. Apparently I have some issues with... Ah, there we go. Fix it. When I first started playing the game, I had some issues with SLI. With my dual graphics cards not being supported by ye old Ubisoft. Right, let's find this this hacker. Boom. Actually, let's use our little drone that we've spent so much money on.
There's a van.
There we go.
Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on him.
You are entering a restricted area. I have to get Marcus in range. Right, of course. Bada bing, bada bop. Okay, let's get out of net hack. And see if we can get close. Yeah, that mask is pretty cool. My in joke with that is I'm just assuming that the mask is a Kickstarter campaign that Wrench, the character, is currently trying to fund mass production of that mask, the meme mask. Right, how do we get close without these people bothering us? Because I'm just assuming that they're just gonna kill us. That's usually what happens if we get too close. Should we go around, maybe? Hide over the fence. Well, I'll do what you do. Or what you suggest. Let's hide. Oh, shit. That was the wrong button. I have to relearn the controls from week to week. Right, let's hide. Yeah, that. Oh. Oh, nice. That gets us close enough. Wow.
Oh, man.
Well done. Thank you, ninja. You are a true ninja.
Lots more photos. Looks like a map of Josh.
Yeah, it's a meme mask. Haven't you seen it? It's just got scrolling everything on there.
Oh, shit. Right. Oh, shit.
What?
It's FBI. You hacked into the FBI. Listen, I got to the comm channel.
What can I say? Oh, they're searching the area for me. Let's keep an eye out. Oh, they're coming this way. Stay hidden. Oh, shit! What was that? Let's do this. Oh, and they're shooting at me. Of course they are. Oh my god. Ow. Alright, we are out of range.
What's going on?
Here.
Some hot shit anti-hacking demon picked
Damn
up
it.
What we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh man.
Sorry. It's apparently a bit laggy because the chat the chat lags a little bit because that van approached before I saw you warning me
about
it.
Time.
Okay. How to stay alive here. Oh, not like this, at least. Oh my god.
We're getting an incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little
stay
busy
away.
Right now, Wrench.
More people.
How
do I change which shoulder to aim over? I wanna do that. But no. No can do. Yeah, watch out for ladders because they'll come up. Thank you. Oh man. Right, we're still downloading the data, so we can hopefully run away soon. And evade them all. Come on. Almost got it. People approach, they will go to sleep. There we go. Objective complete. Let's escape. Let's go. Oh, missed him. Shit. There you go. Run, Marcus. Oh, shit. Another guy. Get his money. And then just run into the water, really. There you go. Hide. Yeah, I feel good about that escape route. Excellent. We will be out of here in no time. I hope. And not be shot. Oh, chasing me on the bridge. Let's hide under it. Splash about a little bit. Let's get up here. Oh, stuck. Shit, they're getting closer. Let's sprint. Oh, and get... Ha, it's a good thing we parked this motorcycle here. Oh my god, cops. Woo! Let's leave. Escape the pursuers. At least we've gotten this far.
Whoa.
Oh no! Maybe a motorcycle was not such a good idea. Get away from me! Woo! See that? Jumped over him. Cars parked all over the place. I want this one. If I can make it stop without being killed. Whoa! And he's still on the motorcycle. Well done, Marcus. Let's, holy crap. I want a fast car. There we go. Let's just get this one. Stop. Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on. No, he's driving away. And then I'm dead. Amateur hour at Lowbrow Gaming. And if you're just tuning in, welcome. My name is Lars, and I'm going to be with you for a couple of hours, at least, maybe even three. All right, and do I have to... Oh, I have to redo the entire mission. Once again. Man. I feel like this is what annoys me with the game, is the distance between checkpoints. Just a little bit annoying. There you go. Let's approach this way this time, and then go hide on the ceiling. Ceiling, on the roof.
There's a van.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can.
Hiding. Make last president. Thank you. You think I would make a better job?
They got a ton of stuff on
the current choice.
Looks like a map of Josh's daily movements.
Call it a choice.
What the hell?
Alright, let's see if we can survive this time.
Shit, oh,
we're definitely
shit.
Gonna go for a car, what? Not a motorcycle.
FBI. You hacked into
but we can
the
get
FBI.
Away.
Listen, I got into their comm channel.
Somebody's trying to access our data source. Get all
this plays the music in my head. It's past the time.
Suspect.
Hashtag dump Trump. Hashtag make last president. Cheers. I like that you have faith in me. Even if I do mess up all the time with these missions. Oh. He sees me.
What's going on?
Some hot shit anti-hacking data picked up what we're doing.
Hide.
Hold on a sec.
Oh man.
Come on. Stay alive, Marcus.
Duck and cover.
Oh shit. Grenades? Are you serious? That's not fair.
Fist.
About time.
Alright, let's go back. And go back into cover. Shit. Zap. Good. Sleep. No, stop with your explosives. It's no fun when you explode me. Shit.
I'm a little busy right
now.
Good.
Stick with it. Stick with the program. Yes, please make me a multimillionaire. Also have to change the laws where where a non-national is allowed to be president. Because that's the rule. I mean, that's why Arnold could never make president, could only make governor. Right, here we go. Almost there. Just hoping this music is not copyrighted this time. Oh, stay alive. Good. Good. Nice. Let's run away. Right, there's one person down here. Let's see if we can avoid them. Good. I'm just using the same escape rope that I did before because that seemed to work. They are currently not chasing me, so that's also a good thing. Escaping! Maybe if I just stay here until the progress bar. No, they're on the chase. Crap. Come on, run! There you go. Now, get this car. I mean, it's not the fast car, probably, but it's a car.
Get out!
There you go. Little Renault. We are out. We are escaping. That's the most important thing. Yeah, we're gonna make Ninja Vice President. I mean, wouldn't you want a Vice President called Ninja anyway? You know, I would. Sure, you could be my running mate. Alright, it seems we succeeded. Only took us 2 tries. Awesome. Let's go in the research app. So, any clues for me, Ninja, what I should upgrade? I have upgraded marksmanship and I felt like that was a bit of a mistake. And you can see what kind of upgrades I've been doing. Let's see, remote controlling. Let's check out remote controlling while I wait for your response. I'm gonna be so relying on your on your knowledge for the rest of this game. Okay, vehicle hacking. Engine override triggers a burst of speed. Oh yeah, we want that, right? So we can get away and stuff. Let's do that. Right. What's next? We need more missions to unlock. City disruption. Also need more key data to unlock. Let's see what else. Yeah, I think we're good. I think we're good. Let's see. Yeah, everything else is locked because we need the key data wherever. And we don't have that because I haven't prioritized it. What you missed last week, Ninja, was that we did some multiplayer gaming with Christian from our channel, which was really fun. So last week you didn't actually miss too much of the main story, which I'm otherwise focusing on when I'm not just faffing around.
Okay, but
and this thing is fun. Traffic control.
Wrench. Damn.
To the cafe. Very dandy indeed.
Marcus,
a tiny little burst. Alright, let's check out the missions.
Sure.
Yeah, let's keep to the main operation that is called Watched. We are tracking it. Is it now on our map? It is not. Well, it's not. There's no waypoint at least. Let's show it on the map. Track it. There we go. Noise. Speeding through the traffic. Oh, we're out of botnet charge, of course. Cannot use RC here. Did not mean to actually do that. Is there any way you can change the hacking stuff so that you can hack drivers for botnet charges and cash and stuff like that? I haven't really figured that out, because in the beginning, when you tried to hack people in traffic, there were other options, and now there are these four options. Can you sort of switch between them? Maybe? No? Let's see, like that. That's the one. Don't pay attention to the road. Yeah, you don't think so, right? It was worth a shot. But no can do. Let's do a little handbrake turn. Noise. Well, not as noise. But, here we go. Unless you focus on the person. Yeah, try focusing on the person. Oh, this guy has some cash money. Thank you. And here we are. Just gonna destroy every single light post in my way.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera. Let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Who it is?
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas?
Alright, we are about to initiate a gang war then, I'm guessing.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Tezka's and the other gang. let's see. Oh, Prius lookalike. Hybrid car.
Get out!
What's this car? Valiance. Yeah, definitely a Prius knockoff parody. Alright, map, please. There we go. To Woodland. Oh, the other way. Sounds like the car is whistling. Okay. So how long did it take you to finish the game? I mean, have you played it like every single day since you got it? Is that it? I was curious as to how long the story is or the game is. And also, have you done all of the side missions, or have you just done the main storyline? It is a shame that I have to keep the radio off. I do feel like this would be good with some music. 2 minutes to finish the game, yeah. Definitely 2 minutes. I mean, it probably took me half an hour just to finish the tutorial mission. There we go.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart, man. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck me, boy. No, cuidado.
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet.
They are pretty dumb to leave evidence like that at the crime scene.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Let's see. Do I want this car? Do I want one of the other cars? Actually, I'm gonna go with this one.
And this is what I think of your car.
I'm sure it didn't actually take me half an hour to do the tutorial. It was just that it was my first ever live stream when I did the first tutorial. So I was a little bit nervous and I felt like everything was just taking forever and I died a couple of times and stuff. Probably just because I was a bit nervous. Let's see. Break into the Tesca's hangout. Let's do that. Let's first scout the area. Walk on the sidewalk again. Let's see. We can use the jumper here, right? We can just sit here somewhere. Well, we can just sit in the car, I guess. Now I'm a master. Master of the stream. Yes, of course. That would be me. Not really. Right. Jumping like this. Sneak in a boot. And in we go. You are entering a restricted area. Why, thank you, computer. I didn't know. Okay, here we are. Inside. Shutters open or close. Camera and stuff. Let's see, the objective is up there. Let's check out the. Oh. There we go. Let's check out the cameras. Eye in the sky. More people to violate the sidewalks. Yes, indeed. Right, there's a guy. Let's see. Oh, I wasn't planning on activating something. Whatever this is. Let's go back to this camera. See, this is the camera we want to look at. Man. Right, there are many dogs. We do not want to set off an alarm here. We want to be very, very stealthy. Very stealthy indeed. Let's see. How do we do this? Okay, we need to get in. Alright, we also need to hack this thing so we can get more nodes on our upgrades, right? Ah, here we go. Ah, the computer is of course behind there, so that's why we need to get close with ye old jumper. Here we go. Open the door, please. There we go. Right, look around. Can't see any. And we need to get up past this guy on the stairs. Yeah, let's be very stealthy indeed. Oh, he said, and was almost detected. Let's see if we can find the best path. I'm gonna get dangerously close to this guy. Oof. Right, this is going okay. Let's hack this thing. Oh, Marcus is out of range! Marcus needs to be closer! I hate this. I hate that he has to be physically closer because that puts him at risk. Right, how do we get in? Can we go through the window here? Yes, we can. There's a security camera or something? Oh no, that's just the laser indicating where we need to go. Fine. Almost close enough, but not quite. Yeah, this isn't GTA at all. I also had the sort of misconception that it would be more like GTA, but this is very... The less head-on you can be, and the more stealthy you can be, the better off you are. Right, these dogs are dangerous. The first thing that I could say that is definitely not like GTA is the motorcycles, the motorbikes. They are definitely not the same because you can do wheelies forever. Oh shit! Don't do that.
God damn it!
And then when this happens, everybody just starts shooting at you, always. And then reinforcements are going to arrive. Bloody hell. Let's just hide until this blows over. Oh, they have engaged me. Ah, the dogs are following me. That's why. Sorry, dog. I hate doing this to the dogs. Really do. Right, let's. Nope. They see me. Oh god. Let's get out. Nope. I want to get back in the truck. This is not going well. Let's get out there and RKO them. Now we go.
Whoa!
Wow, this wall is terrible to hide against. Okay, people over there. God damn it. Right, let's just, while everyone's occupied here, run back inside the hangout and steal their data. Right? Yes, I know you told me to be stealthy, but I'm not very good at being stealthy in this game. Who's shooting? Your guys are shooting, looks like. Don't be like that. Right, can we go around here somehow? Oh shit. Dogs. And crap. Second set of stairs. Good. Let's run upstairs. Reinforcements have been called. Don't care. Let's run across here. They see me, and here we are. Pick up this little paper bag, and there's the dog again. Ugh. It's all coming. I don't like it.
Cocaine, gambling, extortion.
Come on.
More cocaine.
Names? Dogs,
yeah.
Get out.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are.
Right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. We can do this. We can stay alive. We can miss them, of course. That also works, but not. Oh no. Don't call reinforcements. Please don't call reinforcements.
Burn something down, man.
I'll burn the property. It's right here.
Come on. Come on. Oh, why won't you just go to sleep? And then hide. Oh, you're dead. You are so dead, Marcus. Ooh, yeah, let's be stealthy, but that's not. I feel like being stealthy is very difficult in this game when you need to put Marcus in harm's way. Let's see. Switch the irrigation system. Fine. Switch the irrigation system. Come on. Sleep! Ah! I cried out. Reload. Ah! Let's go! Good. And then someone behind you.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I'm still not very good at this game. I can grab a gun, but I feel like it's Marcus's character to be non-lethal. Well, I guess he's on sort of like a revenge spree now. So let's just grab a gun then. Ratatat boom. We'll make the ratatat boom. Kill everyone. Alright, the irrigation system is down there. People are shooting at us. How do we get to it? There we go. Turn it on. Come on. Oh, dogs? Grenades?
Let's start the show.
Oh my god. And now the police have arrived.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Right, let's leave. Let's leave. Come on. Oh! Sorry. See, and I'm murdering police officers. I don't want to do that. This is definitely not Marcus's character to kill the police. Right, here we go. Leaving in a Tesla car. Oh! Shit. Roadblock. What's happened here? Right. Escape your pursuers. Let's do it, guys. We survived. It didn't take us two tries this time. It took us one, but it was hot going there for a while. Oh, this car is pretty terrible, though. Terrible on the handling. And here come the police. Let's speed away. Oh, I kind of want to do that jump on the train. Vanished! Hooray! Press the horn button to do the lowriders. Do the hijackers. Get low. Get low. Get low. Low. Ride. Zoom higher. Right. Let's get out of this traffic.
Now those fuckers know we're after. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
Where yeah. They're about to ship out a huge
It's a little bit easier to handle.
I've marked it on your map. Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tesca's hard.
Right, destroy the Tesca's coke. Let's do it. Let's try to be a bit more stealthy this time. A little bit more stealthy this time. Boom. Here we go. Well, anyway, in case there are some new people joining us, welcome to Lowbrow Gaming. The car audio just cut out for some strange reason. My name is Lars, and this is Watch Dogs 2 by Ubisoft. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. I hope you enjoy this live stream. And if you do, I hope you'll click like right below the video. Right below the stream. This is very strange to drive this very silent V8 engine. Yeah, and if you really enjoy, how about you click subscribe as well, so that you can join me next week for some more dog watching. How's that for plugging my own channel? In case you don't know, this channel is a multiplayer channel. We are three Norwegians who are all working together to entertain the masses.
See anything? Good to see you, Retro.
You know, the whole dead set community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Thank you, person. Now what? Destroy the crates of cocaine. Destroy them now. Okay. Best to approach how? There's a crate over there. I'm guessing we can't destroy. We destroy them with USB. That means we can go in with the jumper. Is that not so? Need to be close enough and within range and stuff though. So if we can hide somewhere. Found the funniest team fortress. Oh, I'm just guessing TF2 is team fortress, right? Found the funniest workshop item. What did you find, my good sir? Right, let's hide in here. And deploy the jumper. Okay, let's get in. Hello, Magnus. For those of you uninitiated, Magnus is one of the other content creators on this channel. One of three. Dun, 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 dun. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Oh, being spotted. As always. Nothing new under the sun. Right, we need to get close enough with this jumper. Can we? Oh, it would be sweet if we just jump in that little window. Oh, very close. Oh, so close. Let's try that from a different angle. Ah. Right, the item basically flips the enemies off and kills them for 1,600 damage. Right. That sounds pretty OP, if you ask me. Ah, come on. Yeah, in the water. Not good. My Steam name? Well, I don't know you that well yet, so I'm not prepared to reveal that just yet, and especially not on this straight in the video, but I'm sure that if you watch just a couple of our videos, you're going to be able to find out, really. But I just don't openly advertise it. I'm sure you'll understand. Let's see. Attack this guy. Actually, let's give him a little phone call. Distract him. There we go. How to destroy the crates, I wonder. Let's destroy this one. How do we do this? Do we, no, this is not one of the ones that we need to destroy. Man, I misread all the signals all the time. So I'm a dum-dum. This guy, phone call. Let's go down. Here we go. It's one of the crates. For spies you can't cloak. All around me are familiar faces. It's a very good song. Let's see. There we go. Light this up. Nice. Good little jumper. Let's roll away. Like oh, that. Being spotted. More, call him. There you go. Okay, this one is locked. Need an access key to unlock it. Do we need to get through it? No. Oh, get lost to X Factor. I have no interest. No interest, my friend. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, it's a car. Hello, car. One of them Priuses, like. Okay, we need to get back up to destroy more boxes, crates. And let's distract this dude again so that we can get up the stairs. No, he doesn't see me. He is busy. Come on, let's do this. Quietly. Sneakily. Is there one right above us now? No, there is not. Uh-oh. Excuse me. No, it doesn't. Hashtags are overrated. Ken Ross has taken his interest in X Factor. No.
What the hell? Man, I
we
up.
Are about to be spotted again, right?
I don't believe this.
Just get in here. There we go. Burn this thing. Once again. There we go. Hold the triangle. Hashtag Magnus is wearing pants. Well, why would you? I'm not wearing pants.
Shit destroyed. Down to two.
Why would I? I'm in my own house. I mean, I'm actually lying. I am wearing pants, but normally I wouldn't at this time of day. Get lost to shave his beard. No. I would look like a child and my girlfriend would break up with me. Okay, two more crates to burn. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah. I'll remind you to let me know if the audio levels need to be adjusted and whether or not you have any problems with the stream. If you have to do, wait around for buffering and stuff like that. I would surely like to know. Oh, yes. Let's get the other one here first then. Distract this dude. How do we get up there? We need the forklift, don't we?
Yeah.
So looks like it. A taser can burn cocaine. Well, a taser can it can light cardboard. The cocaine is encapsulated in cardboard, so. Hey, Wolf! Good to see you, mate. Welcome back. How has your week been? Oh, you were running to your computer to watch the stream. Thank you. I'll take that as a compliment. Ninja here is another fan, but he hasn't been able to join us for a couple of weeks. Let's see. Yeah, even I didn't know there was a stream on Thursday. Was there a stream on Thursday? Let's see. I've had a pretty good week. I almost don't have a cold anymore. Almost. I mean, I'm still coughing and sniffling a little bit, but feeling okay. Oh, shit. Let's call that one back. Whew. All right. I'm hoping Ninja's a new loyal sub. I'm hoping you're a new loyal sub as well. I would really appreciate it if you guys would hang out with me every Monday so that I don't feel so alone all the time. That's what this is all about, isn't it? Having new friends, because I have none. I'm joking. I do have friends. Two of them. One of them is actually hanging in the chat right now. No, there was no stream last Thursday. It was a week and a half ago. It was that Thursday. So yeah, your brain might be bleeding, Magnus. Let's see, let me just keep catch up on the chat for a little bit. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Alright, we are back. Let's continue with the jumper. The jumper is a less lethal option, feels like. Here we go. I really want to jump through that window with the jumper. Oh, so close. Right. Christian is my friend. I'm not paying him. Why would I pay him? It's not that cool. Let's see. Get around this place somehow. Without people noticing us. particularly that guy down there. Okay, the forklift is in place. We could also go in the stairs, I guess. Try to avoid this guy. We can just jump down here. But this guy down there is definitely going to see us if we hang around for too long. Uh-oh. Distracted. On to the stairs. Right. Can we get... There we go. That's close enough, right? Just hang around here. Burn it. Ah, come on. No. Who's that? Oh, he's on the stairs. No, you didn't see anything. You didn't see nothing. Oh, shit. And that was enough to distract him. The dum-dum. Oh, it's so funny. It's so funny. You did your homework for like 3 minutes and you just noticed and missed something in the stream. Thank you. You are too kind, my friend. Oh, I'm really glad you're here. Right. How about you not let Ninja stroke you? No, yeah. Ninja is a nice guy. He's a very nice guy. I like him a lot. He's my friend. Oh, and this guy is annoying. Come on. How do we get him to move away from there? Come on, come on down here, my enemy. Can we chat with him? Nope. That's an email. It's not chat. You don't know how to feel. You won't feel, you can feel good about it. You've gained a new friend. A friend who really likes to pet you. Alright, let's... How do we do this? Let's do it fast. Burn it. Burn it quick. Hurry.
Oh yeah!
Alright. See you next time, Ninja. See, just leaving just when things are getting alarming in the area. Right, in case anyone else has just tuned in while Ninja is saying bye, welcome to Lowbrow Gaming and this live stream of Watch Dogs 2. My name is Lars and I'll be with you until, how long have we been playing now? Almost an hour, and it's going to be at least another one. Maybe even two, depending on your interest. If you are unfamiliar with Lowbrow Gaming, we are a multiplayer channel consisting of three Norwegian guys. Myself, Magnus, and Christian. I do live streams every Monday, and the rest of the week we do Let's Plays, both solos and multiplayer. I hope you'll enjoy this live stream, and if you do, I hope you click like and maybe even subscribe. Because that would really help us out as a channel. That's enough running back and forth with Marcus. And that's just enough time for the jumper to cool down and we can use it again. Did we fail to burn that one? Did we? Oh, it got destroyed. This is just before we burned it. Push it. There we go. Distract. Yeah, you enjoyed the Undertale video. I enjoyed the Undertale video. I really enjoyed that series. I'm actually thinking of, inspired by Magnus, I'm thinking of following up his series after we've finished Watch Dogs by playing or by doing the pacifist run in Undertale. Oh, shit. Call him. Doesn't strike. Ah, it doesn't want to be distracted. Damn it. Ooh. But yeah, like I was trying to say, I've recently just started playing Undertale and I also really enjoy it. So I kind of want to do a little pacifist stream. Come on, just burn the down crate. Just want it to burn. I want this guy to go away. Right, let's see if we can distract him again. Like so. And then just burn it. Light it up. Light it up. Come on. Do it, little jumper. It burns. It burns, it burns, it burns.
That takes Hold care it back. Of that one. One more to
there
go.
There you go. Whew. Bum, 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 bum. I've also gotten a request to play Ni No Kuni, which is a PlayStation 3 game. I'm not sure whether you're familiar with that, but that's probably going to be a future streaming game. Just for fun, and because people have requested to see it, because they don't have a PlayStation 3, and I do. You're gonna make a bunch of videos so that when the Switch comes out, you can take a vacation from life and poop socket. 3 weeks in. 3 weeks in a week? We have 14 notifications on Twitter. Boy, it's getting famous. Wow, maybe I should check my Twitter. Let's put the jumper in a safe location and check out the tweets. See what's going on in the Twitterverse. Boom. I have no notifications on Twitter. Oh well. Let's advertise this video then. And say, boom. Hello world. We are having fun. Hacking. Frisco? No, it's not Frisco. Is it Frisco? No, I'm thinking Fresno. That's why I got confused. San Francisco. Let's just call it what it is. Dying a lot though. Hashtag. Let's play Watch Dogs 2. Boom. Copy and paste URL and make the tweets. Noise. Hey, you got a follow. Hooray. Right. Let's get back in the game and resume. Oops. Almost forgot. I have to go back and monitor the stream so I know how many are watching and stuff. Resume. Wow. Now I'm very eager to find out what the hell did you tweet about that got you that much attention.
What the fuck did you just say to me?
There we go. Let's find the last crate. Just humming along to the music. Never mind me. Right, how do we get up? We probably can't without Marcus getting in here, right? Always have to put Marcus in harm's way. Let's see. Yeah, don't think the jumper can get up there. Yeah. There appears to be no way. Oh, maybe. No, we can't get to the grate. Why not? Why not? It's annoying. Let's see, I mean the jumper can't climb ladders. I'm guessing the quadcopter. Sure, send me your famous tweet. Let's see what all the fuss is about. I guess Marcus will have to go in then. Unfortunately, that means that we're going to put the entire area on alert and we will die once again. We will always die. Right, distract. He's busy with his phone. So let's go into the darkness. Look out, look out, look out, look out. Oh my god. There we go. Oh, let's kill everyone. Nothing else we can do. Mass murderer. Marcus Holloway. No wonder he's on the FBI most wanted list. Oh! Wait, they blew up their own cocaine. Good for me, but I'm dead, so I have to restart. Nice. Let's check out your famous super tweets. Boom. Oh, you liar! There are no 120,000 tweets and retweets there. You lied to me. Right, let's resume the game. Oh, I've got to burn all of them all over again. Have I mentioned how much I hate this aspect of the game? Fine. Let's go in the container and chill again. There we go. How about we try to do the window again? Boom. Ah, screw it. It's too late to say sorry. Nah, it's never too late to say sorry. It's not like a Justin Bieber song or something. Feels familiar somehow. I forgive is what I do. You can always come here for forgiveness. Alright, let's go down. Grab the other one. Oh, ignore. And this dude. Also ignore. There you go. Burn.
Shit destroyed. Down to two.
Distracted. Let's go up and burn this thing. Can we do it from this side now, please? Oh, I really want to do it from this side. But fine. There we go. Oh, come on, hurry. Give me a moment to use it. Oh, call it back, call it back, call it back, call it back.
Care of that one.
Good.
One more to go.
Alright. We are still back to the last one. Now everyone's on alert, but they haven't spotted me at least. Really want to see whether we can get in some other way. Maybe if we are lucky. Very, very lucky. Quadcopter can do something about it. But no. Quadcopter cannot do a thing. Quadcopter is quite useless when it comes to physical interactions. If we could somehow destroy these barrels, though. Nope, that didn't work. Come on. How to. Range. Just want to blow this up. Blow it up. Drones easy to control? Yeah, the drones are quite easy to control. And hello, TVB. Thank you for dropping in. And Victoria Flame. Hello, Victoria. Welcome, everyone, to Lowbrow Gaming. My name is Lars, and this is Watch Dogs 2. That part was obvious, right? Alright. Sup? Well, what is up is that we are currently on a revenge path. This gang called the Tezkas, they have murdered one of our pals. And as revenge, we're trying to destroy all their cocaine. That's what's up. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, the drones are probably way easier to control than real-life drones. Or are you saying that the drones are easier to control than life itself? Right, this guy is just stupid. That's fine. Can we climb in through here? No. Really obsessed with this little window. Kind of wanted to climb in. With the RC jumper. Alright, here we go. That's my thing, so just hum along with the music. Right, let's distract him while we go in, and let's try to stay out of everyone's peripheral vision this time. maybe, hopefully. Come on. Where are people? You'll recognize this feature from, you know, Assassin's Creed and whatnot. This is called Nat Hack. Not Eagle Vision. Not at all Eagle Vision. Oh, you like my overlay. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, come on, hurry. Before you are murdered. Come on. There you go. Let's just jump overboard. Quickest way out. No, come on. Just jump out. There you go. Thing is, Marcus is very, 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 very vulnerable. So when shit hits the fan, it really hits the fan. Let's use this boat as our getaway vehicle. Just get in the damn boat. There we go. Ride it. Oh, come on. Hurry. Before you die. You want me to land on the boat. That would have been painful. Why would you wish that on a person? Ooh. There we go. Escape your pursuers. In the open waters, it should be quite easy because I don't think these gangsters have another boat. Oh. Or do they? Oh, your name is Marcus too. Hello, Marcus. Right. 1 centimeter of a rail almost killed you. Yeah, Watch Dogs 2 logic. Indeed, Watch Dogs 2 logic. There's a lot of nonsensical stuff going on in this game. My biggest gripe is all of the security guards who are just immediately open fire on you just because they spot you in an area you're not supposed to be in. Even if it's not government protected top secret nuclear bunkers. Secret brothers? Or the same person? Ah! Well, thing is, Marcus here does not have your awesome beard. Nor your big curly top. I've been seeing your tweets. I know who you are. Has your hair grown back, by the way? After you shaved it all off. Illuminati. Illuminati is confirmed, Wolf. Definitely. Right. We have to go back across the bay again now. Let's just ride the boat back. Let's see, where do we need to go? It's getting there. Good to hear it. I'm guessing it's quite cold these days. It's been a long time since I've shaved my head, but I always felt like it was very soothing to have, you know, showering is very comfortable. But it's definitely better to do it in summer. I mean, having a shaved head in winter is cold. But in summer is really great because you can just put some water on your hand and just wipe the top of your head and you've cooled down. Magic. Right, so in-game Marcus can do awesome parkour but can't jump over a 1 centimeter pipe. It all makes sense. Yes, it all makes sense. Right, you're at the point where you can stop wearing hats without getting pneumonia. Well, that's good. As you can hear, I've sort of contracted pneumonia at some point. I actually went to the doctor the other day just to confirm that I am sick so that my employer knows and can, well, I can still get paid and stuff. Yeah. That is probably the correct assumption there, Marcus, that he couldn't get over the pipe because he didn't hack it. Because this rule applies to every single door, or at least most of the doors. Most of these doors in the game do not have door handles. So you have to hack them open, which is a bit strange. I'm always saying, like, I'm hoping there's no fire in one of the buildings, because people will burn alive if your power is cut and there's a fire. Might have deleted its own profile in Blume, but it couldn't hack a pipe. Yeah, Marcus is such a dumb. But yeah, the fact that you have to hack open every single door really threw me off, and at some point there was a door that you couldn't hack, and I was like, how do you get around this door? Do you, like, go through the pipes with the quadcopter? What do you do? And it took me about 5 minutes to realize that, oh, you can just walk over to the door and push it open. Marcus is not the only dumb. I am too. Most doors have keycards. Other open with senses, and others open with the force. Woo! Backflip. Hardcore. Parkour. Right, there's a Blume building over there. I'm guessing, well, it looks like a sports stadium. Yeah, that's another little thing we found out last week. When we did our little multiplayer live stream, we came across a baseball stadium, and we were very disappointed that we could not enter it. And then we thought, well, maybe you can enter it, you just haven't found the entrance. And then we flew the quadcopter in, and yeah, what do you know? Invisible wall. You can't even descend onto the pitch with the quadcopter. How's that for Illuminati confirmed? There's an invisible wall over the baseball pitch. And the baseball pitch is referred to as a diamond. And diamonds are oddly kind of triangle shaped, like Illuminati, and Illuminati confirmed. Conspiracy revealed. Yeah, it is madness how doors suddenly work the way they should. Where do we go? We're going back here. Around we go. Kind of like quadcopter football matches, yeah. There's a commercial for some sort of sports company. I think it's like Nike or something. I mean, the drones were not playing football, but they were playing football with the drone lighting up the pitch. Is that it? Can't remember. But yeah, a quadcopter football match would be kind of fun. It would be like, what's it called, that game? You know, where you play football with the cars. I don't remember the name of the game because I never played it. Jesus. Very famous game. Sports game. With cars, and it's football.
Good,
and it's multiplayer.
You, all of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls.
The thing is, Wolf, I've used the Illuminati joke way longer than you think. I've used the Illuminati joke for months.
Good luck, man.
Way before your time. Alright, let's check out a cinematic? No, it's just a load the scenery loading screen. It's easy to get those confused. Yeah, show off. Can't climb these fences. Can't go around them. Hey, dog. Are you a friendly dog? Let's pet you.
What's up, dog?
Who's a good dog? Drone League, yeah. Rocket League was indeed the game I was trying to reach for in my brain. Hey, your food arrived. Food is good. Good is food. Right. Neutralize Trevino. Neutralize Gutierrez. Neutralize Huerta. Let's find which weapon we are going to use.
Gutierrez.
Let's use this one.
He's arriving at the site.
Well, actually, let's try to be stealthy while we can. Let's not. There we go. Stealth. There we go. Let's go. Neutralize targets. Right. We could do this from a distance, maybe. If we hide in this car, for example. And let's say we... Oh, that was a missed opportunity, wasn't it? Could have blown him up with the traffic control thing.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
Right. She'll regret it.
Hide in the car, and we will control the cameras. So maybe we can electrocute them or something with some sort of power box. That would have been sweet. God is with you, my boy. He will guide you through the hard path of eating it. Be brave, mates. Food always makes life good, unless the food is bad. But life is temporarily bad. True story, bro. Right, let's... That's a botnet recharge. Don't really need to do that, do we? Steal this guy's money. And the other one as well. How about we call the cops on them? Could we do that and then succeed somehow with the mission? That's a social interaction hack that we can do. Until you order some Chinese. Don't judge. I'm not judging. Why would I judge? Right, come on, police. Come arrest this guy. Neutralize him. Jorge Gutierrez. Right, let's see where the other guys go. Did they go inside? Let's enter super hack vision mode. Not a fan of Chinese food. You're the one who is judged. Let's see. How about we perimeter trigger this thing? Let's see. Like so. Come on. Move closer. Ah, damn it. Right, let's see if we can get an eye inside.
That ass hat is taken care of.
Alright, we neutralized Jorge Gutierrez via police. Attention seeker. Let's see. There's a police officer taking the dude away. Good. The other guys, though. Let's see what we can do about those. Can't call the cops on this guy for some reason. Why not, I wonder? It's because you can't do the same trick twice. Oh, what about this guy then? Nope. Can't do that either. But if he steps close to this fuse box, he's in for a surprise. Ah, shit, I'm about to get beat up. That's not good. Oh, and then, yeah, naturally they just start shooting. Ugh, sucks. Let's stay out here. Stealth is really working well for me in this game. Boom, 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 boom. Right, we are escaping at least. But I'm sure people are coming close soon enough. Okay, let's... Oh, shit. Are they actually shooting at me? Can't really tell. Someone started a gang war. Right, let's try this again. Can we somehow... Oh, he's coming to me. He's coming to me. Shooting the police. That's not a good idea. And deploying the RC jumper was not what I was trying to do. Damn. Okay. Where'd he go? Oh, we went back inside. Let's... Oh, they can all spot me from over there. Okay, fine. Let's keep our distance. Let's stay behind this wall. Just use the force. We will use the force. And the force in this case is seeing everything through cameras. Let's see. Engage this thing. Make it trigger on perimeter.
Bastard.
Can we draw people to this thing?
Marcus. The last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away, man.
Ugh, they're running. Fine. We are gonna fail this mission. That's not unusual, is it? Let's get this car. And then go get him.
Speak to me away.
Come on. They are in a vehicle. Let's go get him. Car chase! Finally. Waiting for this moment of my life! Wait, we can hack the car to steer into the street. Or into the other traffic. There we go. Can we shoot him now? Ah! Wrong gun! No, I'm in the wrong button to change weapons. Jesus.
911.
I really need practice with this game. I need to play this every day in between streams so I can know which button does what. Alright, here we go again.
Police are on their way.
Police are on their way. Promise you the police are on their way. Let's go into the building again. Oh yeah, use traffic stuff to eliminate him. So when he approaches some sort of when we do that again, we just follow him until he crosses. Oh. No? Right, let's get out. Let's shoot him. Shoot her, I mean. Why am I always pressing the wrong damn button? Shit. There we go. Finally. Hey, look at that. Started the entire mission over again. Never happened. Fine. Just fine. Yeah, entering the restricted area. Let's just stay right here. This is not a restricted area. This is, once again, the wrong device. Let's deploy camera stuff. Quiet rage quit. Indeed. Right, let's see. Can we do something to the people in that car?
I'm tracking Gutierrez.
No, it's actually their car that I stole. Right, let's do the same thing with the police. Sending evidence. Because that was easy enough. Let's also pass a door. Let's get closer. This thing. Let's attract attention to it. No, that didn't work. Oh, you're gonna get going. Good night, my friend. Hope I'll see you next week.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
Yeah. Well, thanks for hanging out with me so far. It's been really enjoyable. Let's see, can we perhaps back this car into these people? Hmm. Ah, there we go. Oh, almost got him. I'm getting shut down by CTOS though.
Listen, Manu. I've got to do a hard reset.
Right. We need more. More power. More power. Well, dogs are not killing me this time at least. Let's see. Oh! What's going on? Oh yeah, they're chasing that guy, aren't they? One of them. Wolf out. Sex on the stream for 30 more minutes. Do it. Do it. Don't leave me.
I just installed the system. Okay.
Come on, pendejo. How do we do things? We just run up and shoot them, of course. It's always an option. Let's hide up here. Go through the cameras again. Yeah, I should have a how's my driving bumper sticker, right? On that car. Right, she's leaving. Can we get to her before she does? We can make this a proximity trigger. And when she walks into it, she will get zapped if we draw attention to it, and we can't because we don't have enough fucking... Wow, that's annoying. Come on. We have wasted this opportunity. Right, this guy then.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Gutierrez is taken care of. Well, that's one thing. That's one good thing. Alright, what next? This person is still just hanging out. Let's see if we can keep driving. Turn left. Shit, turn right. Nope. And we're out of power again. Right, let's now then try something else. That's not possibly one of your favorite insults next to plum. Plum. That is an insult I am not too familiar with, I guess. Your plum. I'm gonna start using that. Marcus, are you UK or US? My memory does not serve me at the moment. It's been a while since I've watched your your stuff. Let's see. Can we shoot? I want to shoot. Let's go in the cameras again. Sorry this is taking so long. This is very tricky. Okay, let's go to the other side. Right, there's something we can trigger on the ceiling. Why do I keep saying ceiling? It's called the roof, damn it. Where have they gone? Where have they gone? I've just lost my ability to speak. You're the most UK-est you'll find. Friendly until someone does something silly, you still kind of like them even though you just compared them to a squishy purple fruit. Yeah, I can see how that is a mild insult. I'm shooting everyone now. Enough of this. Oh, there's a sniper on the roof as well. Okay. And they're calling reinforcements. We are definitely going to fail this mission. Once again, here come the police. Oh man. Yeah. I suspected as much. I heard on the on a podcast the other day that the Queen Mother, I guess, used to sign her letters Tiddlety Old Fruit and down with the Nazis or something. I found that quite amusing. That she started this during the war and then just kept on doing it. That guy could take a hell of a lot of bullet fire. You can't take nearly as much bullet fire as most other game characters like him, though. Like, playing GTA is much easier than playing this game.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Right, let's once again call the cops on this guy. And when these guys arrive, let's try to run them over with the car. Come on. Just get close enough. Walk straight in front of this car. Boom.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Oh, that was satisfying.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta.
Okay.
She's just arrived.
Where's the lady? There she is. Oh, I want to shoot her from here. Come on. Can we please? Oh, I can shoot the barrels.
Huerta's out.
She is down. And police will hopefully take care of the other one.
Don't let anybody get away, man.
Oh, should have done this all along. Where do you think you're going? Running away, eh? Bite your legs off. Oh, here come the cops. Right, we really have to figure out where that last one is going. Okay, running along the street. Can we cut across here somehow? No. We cannot. Come on. Let's get this right. Come on. Let's do it on foot then. Damn it. Leg it! Indeed. Here we go.
Luis Run, Marcus. Don't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Come on.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice
succeed, but not.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
Oh, I'm guessing they maybe got arrested. Maybe. Oh, let's escape. Let's just hide. Maybe this will just blow over. Trek and Marcus is even using the steering wheel, and you think it's got his phone out to drive? That's a good question. My vehicle hacking thing, though, is a recent upgrade. So I'm afraid I'm gonna have to answer no. I don't think he's driving with his phone. Oh, thank you so much. I spent some time on it.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
There we go. Let's get in a vehicle. Vehicle. Let's get this one. I like this little lowrider pickup trucks. They're, I don't know what they're called again. The Camaros or something. Alright. We finally succeeded with that part of the mission. Let us continue. Eye for an eye is almost done. We are approaching the finish line. Thankfully. Around we go. Not the dirt bike? So vulnerable on the dirt bike. Thing is, motorcycles, or motorbikes, if you will, in this game are not as fun to drive as in GTA. That is a serious criticism. I'll just show you. There we go. Let's get on this here motorbike. Let's call it a Ducati. First of all, staying on the bike is ridiculously easy. And then you just hold the analog stick back and you can wheelie forever. You'll never, ever, ever flip over backwards. So that makes it a little bit dull. And you can't do a front wheelie. If you hit the brakes and lean forward, nothing really happens. You just hit the brakes. It's a bit dull, isn't it? I haven't really tried doing a lot of stunts with the most bikes. Jumps? No, not really. I mean, it's alright. It's just that in terms of just getting from point A to point B, it's just a bit dull, really. Because all it does is just make the handling a bit difficult, and your vulnerability just only makes you very, very vulnerable. So it can't be as bad as in Mercenaries 2. You literally cannot knock them over. Don't fall over, ever, ever. Even when they blow up, they're still standing. Yeah, that sounds like someone put car animations onto a motorcycle model. All right, let's see if we can do this from a distance or something. No, we have to press triangle. Right, sorry about that. The internet broke. To restart my my router and my modem and all of that stuff, I should probably now, let's see, go on Twitter and announce to everyone what happened. There we go. Let's continue. Sorry about that. And we are back. Woo. Okay, let's see if we can neutralize Pablo the Skinner. And To whomever is tuning in, welcome to Lowbrow Gaming. My name is Lars, and this is Watch Dogs 2, and we just had a bit of technical difficulty connecting to YouTube, because my internet went in the toilet. But yeah, we're back, thankfully. Let's continue. Let's see if we can sneak our way in here and enter Pablo's underground hideout without getting spotted by these people. Oh man, yeah, without being spotted, he's like, was instantly spotted. What an idiot.
Shit, that's gonna bring the Tantescas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights were noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
Violent approach it is. Alright, let's get in here. Oh shit, we've got warriors everywhere. Heavily armored warriors. Let's get inside. Ooh. Okay, now they're not on alert anymore. Does that mean that I've reached some sort of checkpoint? Please say that is the case. Alright. Into the slaughterhouse we go. That's usually a front in mafia movies. There we go. Yay! A thing Marcus couldn't hack. Normal buttons. Whew. See, Pablo has waiting for us downstairs. Or down shaft. Really? Elevator shaft? Hooray! We are in!
Look at the beautiful bedroom, eh? Maybe, he wants to chump off your tiny wimples, bitch!
I told you everything! Come on! Please!
Let's go! Yes, sis! You can't bring him back in here, man! No, man!
I'll bring him to Pablo!
No, please don't!
Don't bring him to Pablo. Alright.
Alright.
Swimming pool. Ah, oh, they're doing dog fights.
Motherfucker.
Yep, that's what I'm thinking. Can we hack someone into the pit? Can't really be eaten by dicks just like they deserve. Don't do it. Hate this. Makes me angry.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's do this. How do we do this? He's got an access key. This person has some cash for us. And in case you are just tuning in, welcome to Lowbrow Gaming. My name is Lars, and this is a despicable dogfight in Watch Dogs 2. We are trying to get to Pablo. We are on a revenge path because, well, this entire crew murdered a friend of ours. That's the story so far. Not sure how I'm going to be able to get through, so let's see if we can sneak around and neutralize Pablo the Skinner. Hello, Magnus. Right, looks like my chat... needs a little bit of a refresh, reload. Here we go. Had to watch Switch videos. Well, you didn't really miss much. You missed about 3 minutes of the stream disconnecting. That's happened. let's see. Open this and get through. Oh. They have eyes on us. Hey dog, let's let you out. Oh, no, no. Let's open that gate. Ah, he's out. Aha! Good. Turning the dogs against their master. That's what you get when you do dog fights. Oh, souls. Yeah, it was kind of a bummer. I had to restart my my router to fix that. But yeah, here we are, back again. This is the last mission in the revenge mission storyline thingamajig, or this particular mission sequence, at least. Let's see if we can get to Pablo. Distracted. Why is Marcus being detected? Being detected by this dog. I don't want to be detected by this dog. Let's neutralize said dog. This is non-lethal, right? Electroshocks. Loving these tunes. Yeah, these tunes are most likely copyrighted. I should probably just turn them off. Unfortunately. How do we get through here without being spotted? Right. I'm just going to go into the settings and do turn off the music. Settings, audio and language, music off. Sorry guys. That's what we get for being on the internet. Okay. It's probably a bad idea for Marcus to go in here, but at the same time, it's kind of assuming that he has to get close enough. Okay, let's release the hounds if we can. There's a camera over there. Let's release this dog. There we go. Kill him. Kill this dude. There you go. Good dog. And then she kills the dog. That's not good though. Right. Oh, this loose. Oh, Marcus has been detected and I'm not paying attention. Shit, 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 shit. Stay alive, Marcus. Still not the best at this game. Really? 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 He got tasered in the face? And he didn't go down? C'est pas possible. Right, let's do this again. Let's get this dog out here. Dog will murder master. And then we stay here, right? We can just stay here. Don't need to open the door or anything. Oh, this dude is still alive. Damn it. Fine. Be that way. All we need to do is send him a little text. Oh, we don't have the access key anymore. Why not? Let's call back the jumper. We used to have the axe key, why don't we anymore? Do we need to find a camera somewhere? Oh, there's a camera. Let's hack through that. Ah, now we release the stock. Spring cleaning in the storage spaces. Oh, no! There you go, good dog. Yeah, I love the new end screens as well. End screens are good. Okay, hack this guy for his access card key. Access card key. And this dude needs to be neutralized. Let's open this gate or close it or whatever. If this guy could just get close enough to this box, we could electrocute him. I'm just assuming that that's not going to happen. Well, if he walks over here, maybe. No, now he's walking the other way. Come on, do it. Just come to the box. Come to the box. Zap. No? Did we mess that up? Or is it just too strong? Man. Sometimes, man, this game is just acting up. How about we call the cops on him now? Maybe the police will come and clean this place out. It's gonna take you just probably. Okay. Police have arrived. Police are in conflict. Will the police also in conflict with us? I wonder. If only they could come a little bit closer. Okay, I'll move a little bit closer then. Here comes one. Let's move out of the way. Leap. Open these. Can we somehow kill this gentleman? We wasted this box over here, but perhaps there's something else we can do to neutralize this man. He just comes closer to this box. Come on, do it. Do it now. No? It'd be funny if we close someone in here. No, not the door for the dog. The dog just wanted to come out. Ah, there we go.
Start with the shit dogs. Just some action to draw people in.
Yes.
Don't wanna use up with dogs yet.
Come on. Defeat. Oh no, he went over the dog as well. Too powerful Pablo is. Guess we're not gonna have to move in then. I'm assuming. Guess we can use this somehow. Attract to yourself, gas pipe. Attract people. Come on, get the... Pablo's not interested, is he? Well, let's blow it up. Boop. Now where are we going? Running away, eh? I doubt you'll cause trouble if you upload while I stream. I'm seriously concerned if that actually trouble. Then I would be very worried on the YouTube service's service behalf. Let's see. Kill this dude. Yeah. Good boy. Now, let's get the jumper out and. Oh! Don't shoot the dog! Shooting dogs are bad. Well, it's too late now. Fine. So, Let's engage with the cameras and see if we can't get these dogs to act out this time and do it right. Here's Pablo. Let's have him go over to this box. Maybe. It's just a little bit boring. I feel like it's the only way, because every time we try to go in the violent approach, we suffer for it. Non-lethal shock. Guessing I have to actually go in and kill him. Just guessing. Right, here we go. This box can now draw attention to itself. Make a little static. Come on. Just get close enough.
That's for Horatio.
There you go. Finally. Let's leave.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
Let's get out of here. And then I'm gonna turn the music back on. The incidental music. This seems like what gives us the copyright notices are the
That's done. The testers won't bother us again.
Marcus,
the diegetic music, meaning the music actually coming out of the stereos and radios within the game world, usually is what gives us the notices. Ah, here we go. Loading screen of something or other. Now we will get a DedSec video, I'm guessing.
Got him all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Teska's gonna come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio, and he refused to give us up.
Be along in a bit, man.
So Marcus is really sad, but I feel like it's a little strange. I didn't really know him that well, did he? Oh well, let's hope that gives them some character depth. Not character depth. I'm really struggling with pronunciation today for some reason. Let's talk to our boy Josh.
I was going over Blume's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on site. That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people are priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that anger, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Blume.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
Right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access. Hey, no, this is all yours, kid. Good work. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, don't get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Okie dokie. Let's see what we can do in terms of research. What can we update this time? Not sure we can update much because we are... we can do some stuff here. Gang attack. It's gonna come in handy, right? APB wanted criminal. Create an APB on the target. Yeah. What's the difference between this and that? Oh, the special dangerous criminal advisory, so they're gonna be shot on sight, I'm guessing. Assign a target to one of the gangs of San Francisco. Sure. Why not? Initiate gang wars as a social hack. Gang skirmish. Rally high level members of a gang to rough up your target. Sure. Why not? Let's just do it. Alright, need key data for that. We have loads of points available, but not too much stuff. Let's see, explosive device. Explosive with a lethal blast. Sure. Why not? Bong bong. Yeah, I don't really see why it would mind us, really. I mean, YouTube service and the connection is very high, and I don't really think it's connected to the stream in any way whatsoever. It's not like they have all of the Lowbrow stuff on one hard drive, I think. Let's see. Increase botnet resources. And that's pretty much all we can do.
Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
Alright, I'll see you soon.
Cool, 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 cool. Let's meet up with Lady Social Worker. Where is she? There we go. Yeah, some sites don't appreciate doing two things at once. Well, it's YouTube. I'm sure they'll forgive. Are we currently tracking? Yes, we are. Oh, shit. Oh, there's a lot of these paint job things. Are they billboard paintings and stuff like that? Let's see, what are they? What are they? Yeah, side operation to do some tagging. Forgive. Right, in case you're just tuning in, this is Lowbrow Gaming. My name's Lance, and this is Watch Dogs 2. Shush. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this live stream and me scratching the underside of my nose. And if you do like this live stream, I hope you'll click like and subscribe. You know, I'll give you some leeway on that latter part. If you don't really feel ready to subscribe to us just yet, I'll forgive you for, you know, hesitating. In any case, this channel is a multiplayer channel, really. I do live streams every Monday, and then we have two other guys called Magnus and Christian, and together we do Let's Plays, mainly. We do solo Let's Plays and a multiplayer Let's Plays, both couch gaming and multi-perspective and all that cool stuff. So if you like that kind of stuff, how about you subscribe to our stuff? And I'll see you around and stuff. Oh! Did not mean to crash with the money transport. Also didn't mean to crash with all these other cars. Alright, focus. Focus on traffic. Oh, hard left. Just pretending to be my own rally map reader now. Okay, this is not the waypoint that we're actually trying to get to, is it? Let's open the app and find operation ones. We want main operation. Let's do this one. Move wrench in the cafe. Show on the map. This cafe. Of course, it's. Oh, we're actually going the right way. No, we're not. U-turn. Because the opposite direction on this bridge is underneath, or above actually, you can see the Is all the other headlights? No, it's just weird lighting.
Whoa.
Don't do this at home. Or on the road, I should say, because I'm guessing you don't have a multi-lane bridge in your house. A bit strange. There we go. Back on track, kind of. Oh, we're still gonna go on the freeway though. But on the other level. Woohoo! Going the right way, finally. The way you need it, any way you want it. These objectives are so far between. Have to go across the city all the time. Driving across the city, doing it all the time, singing a little song to pass the time, rhyming time with time. There we go, approaching ye old calf. There we go. 10 donuts. Wonder if they have donuts. Hey, Rich. What do you have to say?
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
Get anywhere?
Can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Delamus building. We really need the rest of that data.
Because
something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know, they've been noticing vans following them around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? You might have cut a deal.
Oh man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Okay. Maybe Miranda could help.
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. But can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee? Have a good one.
Cheeky. Right, let's continue. Select Cabify in the Driver SF app, which is this universe's Uber. Let's be Uber, Cabify. There we go. Start ride. Go pick up Miranda. Let's go pick up Miranda. And be Uber cool. Oh, I have to use this car, which is exactly alike as this car, different paint job. Let's do it. There we go. And now pick up Miranda. Yeah. We had to have a very specific car then, I guess. Maybe this one comes with a driver SF app controlled radio or something. You really just need the app, don't you? On your phone. There we go. Let's see if we can find Miranda and hopefully not run her over or something. There we go. Success.
Ina hurt. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where you going?
Going to visit my mother.
Let's do it. Visit your mum.
You followed my lead?
Yep, FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Let's give her a smooth ride.
Is that why you showed up as my driver?
No bumps.
You think I'm being soaked by the feds, too?
No Isn't bumps. That why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Right, I'll shut up.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
She's
Word
the
is,
soul
the feds
spouse.
Are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt a blackmail.
Oops. No dents, I said. No bumps, I said. Didn't pay attention
Word
to the road,
is,
I did.
The feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt a blackmail every
group speak
they
I
can.
Make.
For what?
They want control of all the 0 days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
Oh, there we go. The ride has come to conclusion.
As for the FBI office, I have a friend that can help. You'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Delham's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred, record the signal you get.
Oh, that's fucking dope.
Gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
Okay, payphone missions. This is GTA after all.
Mission complete.
Alright, what else? More missions, more missions. Main operation watched. Gain access to Dellan Towers. Show it on the map, please, so that I get a waypoint. And let's continue. 36,000 followers. Our follower count is growing. Soon we will be powerful enough to take down Trump. Blume, I mean. There we go. Because we got her right away. Boosh! Says the M-Man. The M-Man! That's a YouTube animated series by the something or other brothers. Don't remember. But it's a very obscure reference that no one watching this is gonna take. The M-Man! Oh. Oh, that was a bit too rough on the handbrake. Too hard on the handbrake. Right, this time we are actually going across the bridge and it will be the correct path. Hey, look at that. I have a boost button on my car. Okay, I have dead tire. It's lost if you can't. Oh yeah, 4 early shifts on tomorrow. Yeah sure, go hit the hay, dude. You need 2 hours to get tired anyway, so. get to work on that sleeping thing. And I will chat to you in the morning. Good night. So, here we go. Wish those always possibilities of fast travel in this game. Maybe there are. I mean, there are between headquarters. I will enjoy my stream. I will enjoy it. Must enjoy it. Right. Thanks for hanging out with me, buddy. You sleep tight. Okay, we are driving. And driving. And continuing to drive. Until we reach our destination. We will also continue to drive. That's all I've got for you. That's all the commentary I can do. When all we do is drive. Oh. Thankfully, we are almost there. And hooray! We have arrived. Right. Bank. What are we doing in the bank? Oh, it's the paper.
This is Fred. Totally quadrat.
Kevin, I get it. That's their job. But they just fail so hard. This was trying so hard to be my friend. Felt like that hostage time to go.
Interesting. No! Oh, why did you draw your weapon? Right. Reach the FBI floor. To do the hacking then, I guess. This is called jaywalking. Jaywalk dogs. Right, let's get in the federal building. But first, let's hack this person, because this person is loaded with cash. And in turn, we will be.
Open sesame.
Sesame has opened. That's not how that expression works, but never mind. Okay. So far, we are not hampered by this being a restricted area. That's good. Alright, so far so good. Smooth sailing. Yeah, you need. You just have to press that button once.
Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Oh, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15. FBI headquarters. FBI headquarters. Plant a transceiver on the antenna.
What the hell? Sorry, okay. I was in a hurry.
How to hide from everyone. Guessing that we need to physically be there to plant this transceiver. I'm liking this music. Okay, let's move through here. Oh, getting spotted! Ah. Shit! That didn't take long at all. Yeah, let's just die. Go back to the checkpoint. There's no point. Check out the old tweets. New followers! Thank you for following, new people! Right, let's stay out of this guy's way and proceed. Through the door. Here we go. So, scout the area. There are no enemies. This is a technician, I'm guessing. Repairman. Right, fine. We should be able to get up safely. There we go. You go, Marcus. You are distracted. And there's a person over there, though. Yep. Just minding their own business. It's good for me. And here we are. On the antenna. Oh, man. How do we complete the network bypass? Shit.
Dude, okay. This is gonna take a second.
It is. Okay, let's go in the camera to do this. It usually helps. So you just flip this one this way. And where are the ones? Can't really see them all. Okay, let's move around a bit. Oh yeah, there's one over here. Oh. Good. And this one. Oh, this one needs power from the sides. But it doesn't get power from the sides. And, oh, because this one's not oriented the right way. But now they're all the right way. I think. Oh, this one. Oh, it's missing two leads. Two directions. There's one. And the other one, where does that go? And where does it come from? There we go. Now then. Is that it? Nope, now it's missing one on this side. So let's turn it this way instead. Now then. That just ruined everything. Fine. Let's give this a bit more time. Okay. Still missing this one. Ah, here we go. Great success! At long last. Is that it?
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Guys!
Yep.
Okay.
In case you're just tuning in, this is where we are, on the FBI's roof. Welcome to Lowbrow Gaming. My name is Lars, and this is Watch Dogs 2. A game I am currently enjoying a lot.
Fuck off, computer boy.
Fuck off, computer boy. Cheers. I hope you enjoy this live stream, and if you do, I hope you click like. And if you really enjoy it, how about you subscribe, and I'll see you next Monday, because I stream every Monday. How about that? Right, let's see if we can move this along. We need to download spawn post data. Let's check out the cameras. Let's see what we need to do. Can we get close enough through the cameras, perhaps? Can hack this, but not out of range. Damn it. Through here though, also out of range. Ah, here we are. Nope, have to be there in person, it looks like, unfortunately. Can we get close enough to get the key card over here? Nope, out of range. Damn it. If only. Right, we're gonna have to get closer. Let's see. Oh, there's a guard coming over here. Oh, let's stay out of this way. Let's try to send our little RC vehicle jumper thing. Let's send that in. Oh, shit. It's really, really difficult to stay stealthy in this game, I feel like. But okay, let's hide here and deploy RC. Okay. Moving along. Look at all these people. Oh! Almost got spotted. We're always trying to give her a distraction. There we go. Back into the drone. There we go. Well, get very exciting. Let's see. No one to spot us here. There's one over there though. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, look out. Looking this way. Can, however, do this to distract.
Oh, God.
As long as we don't get close enough. Or too close, I mean. Okay. The closed circuit terminal seems like we can safely hack. Ah, oh, now we're out of range. Okay. Incoming person. Okay. Can we still not get close enough with the cameras, the range? Crap. Just wish to get through. Here we go. Not really assuming that this is gonna go well. Out of range, but maybe we can just get close enough to hack this person. Yeah! No! Did we not get the access card? Access key, we did not. Alright. Marcus is gonna have to get closer. And I don't like that. Definitely don't like that. Oh! What's up here? Oh, shit. Can Marcus get up here? No, he can't. That sucks. Can he drop it down? In the jump from down? Hatch here or something. No? I mean, if we are closer here, perhaps that could help. If I'm just sitting over here, maybe that's gonna be close enough. Oh, shit. Call that back. This is a tricky mission. Particularly when I want to keep Marcus at a distance and use the RC jumper. Just hoping that I can do that so that I can keep our boy safe. It'd be very helpful. Right, here we go. Maybe this jumper can go up in the ceiling here. Oh! We need to upgrade its jumping height, I think, in order to do that. Uh-oh. Let's distract. Give that person a phone call. Nothing to it. And give this person a phone call as well. There we go, getting steadily closer. pass in here now. Moving out, good. Ah, now I can get to the camera here. Ah, downloading data. Not the data, but data. Have the access key, finally. This solution is considered ingenious. Where is it we need to go? Over there. 17 meters. Oh. Shit. You didn't see anything. Let's move along. Yeah, I called it back. Just because I got scared. Let's do it again, and again, until we get it right. Come on. You can do it, little vehicle. You can do it. I believe in you. Right, here we go again. You there, you saw nothing. And you will also see nothing, because you are occupied on your phone. Good. Let's move this way. There's a guard around the corner here. Also distracted. Very good. Now where are we supposed to go? From here. Somehow. Isn't this where we were now? Right. Open this door. Great, we are in. Please tell me that we can do this with, yes, we can do it with the jumper. Thankfully. Hopefully Marcus doesn't have to be in range. Good.
More stuff on us. Incredible, man.
Right, they are looking. They will not find.
In high school, Sitara got in trouble for spiking principal's coffee.
Oh, Marcus is being detected. Crap. Go, climb up. Hide.
Man, there's a ton of stuff.
You really have to get out of here now, Marcus.
Wrench, they're on me.
Get out!
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go!
Damn. This is gonna be hard. It's gonna be very, very hard. Oh! Shit. Uh-oh.
Suspect's been hit.
In the corner. I have been hit. I have a hostage! Kinda. Oh man.
Explosives out!
Man.
I'm in go.
Too many people. Way too many people. Yeah, he needs to sleep. There we go.
Oh no!
No, missed. Oh, shit. Charge. Oh, that's gotta have to go faster. Okay. Oh man. That's gonna hurt. Not sleeping. Oh, wow. Okay, we are still in the game. Still alive. Please do not make me start this entire mission all over again. Oh god. That's not good. Fucking hell. Please not the entire mission again. Well, close enough. I know where to go at least. We need to be over here. There we are. Let's deploy the jumper. And here we go. This is the one, right? And then never again do we need to do this particular mission. Uh oh. Good. Alright, we need the access key all over again. That's okay. There we are. We also have enough power to hack the person who has the access key, so that's also a good thing. Access key in hand, or in files, really. Here we are. Let's close this door and start hacking. Good. Retrieving data. Searching the area for me.
Stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints.
Please don't find them.
In high school, Satara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Right, taser's out.
You eventually.
Yeah. Come on, come on. Stay hidden long enough.
Need, hey,
oh no. Here. I didn't see you there.
Man, there's a ton of
stuff
coming in. I don't see any hideout.
Not good.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out now.
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go.
Keep missing. Missing is no good.
Taking cover.
There she comes.
Suspect just
good.
Here. No, you're not. You're not taking heavy fire. Come on. Only a matter of time.
Just sleep. No, not more people now. And also not a civilian, please. Run, 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 run. Oh, please don't die. Right, everyone's asleep. Good, let's get the hell out of here. Intense. Let's leave.
Come on, Jesus.
Yeah, I don't really see how escaping in the elevator is going to be
Marcus,
the plausible.
I'm picking up a ton of movement.
And
the FBI will be waiting for you.
Way out.
Man out. Find him.
Well, best of luck, Marcus. Let's hope this is a checkpoint, because you will die. Most definitely, you will die.
Oh my god!
What? There we are. Oh man. Oh man. Yeah. You don't see me. Even if you are searching the area. Crap.
Track him down.
Right. Let's go check out the camera. No, that's not really gonna help.
Right, this thing. Let's draw attention to that. All in the gang or something. There you go. Dirty tricks. Sending gang members to attack the FBI. Oh man, we woke him up. Alright, well, let's get back to Marcus then. Oh crap. Here come the cavalry. Holy crap.
Reloading.
Sorry. They seem to have initiated a war.
Hang on. Set a perimeter.
Keep after it.
There we go. Zip, zap, boing. Right, they've closed all the doors now, so I can't really get out. That's not good. Where do I go?
Show yourself.
Okay. They are asleep. What about the rest of these guys? Right, the doors are open. Which means, more or less, that I can hopefully escape.
Sending you a description of the suspect now.
But then I alerted everyone. And the story continues. Right, here we go. Sleep. Thank you. Now then, can we get out of here in one piece? Please? There we go. Let's get right into that very tacky silver car. I mean, the car itself is not so tacky. The fact that it's so silver is. Alright, well, let's escape. Seems that we might actually be able to pull this off. Against all odds. Currently escaping. Escaping. Gone. Mission complete. Whew. And on that bombshell, it is time to end. Thank you so much, everyone who's been watching this far. This is Lowbrow Gaming. My name is Lars, and I'll be live streaming every Monday. And I hope you'll subscribe so that you can, you know, drop in and say hello whenever I do live stream. If not, we have some videos on our channel. We do Let's Plays every day of the week, pretty much, and both solo and multiplayer. So we have three guys on our channel, Magnus, Christian, and myself. And I hope you've enjoyed the show, even though we had technical difficulties in between, and I hope YouTube does not mess up the archiving of the stream again, because when something happens in between, that usually is the case, the archiving gets messed up. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later on. Ba da 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 ba